and today we are again with 2L Time for Jamar and Salo. So, without further ado, let's see what we can do. I know the style of winning, I guess. And I'm just going to do backups. Let's go for the more aggressive approach. Come on. Right. Fine. Thank you, Fimjar. Good goal. Very nice shot, actually. Sweet timing. And let's go again. This time I actually hit the ball. Where the hell's the ball? Everyone question where the ball is, go back to your goal. Some realize I go for. Thank you, Fimjar again. Nice assist though. See that, he punted me out of the way just so he could get the goal. Shocking play. But I'm not complaining, it got me a goal. Okay, well you're going for that then. Yeah! And that's how you skurgle. Triple dot. Let's see what happened. Oh, I feel sorry for them. Thank you. Come on. Right, let's just spin on the dial. That's yours. Take it. No. Where are we going? Come on. Set a content on them. Come on. And good goal. Not going to deny that one. One from Jack. That's a goal. Wonder when they're going to actually leave the opposing team. Actually got a stronger push on me? Really? didn't expect that. Go. Ah, shit. Set him up that time. Stupidly. Here we go. Let's see what we can do. Still 4-2 ahead. 2 goals ahead. Not really that bad. I got a first touch, but counteract? Oh, that was close. I keep on forgetting I'm actually recording. I'm going to hold defense. Or not. Oh! Didn't actually. Yeah, it did blow him up. Salting this man. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, angle. Complete opposite way of the ball, but well. Just trolling around with him there. Come on. Nice. There you go, lads. Another 9 ranks up. Not really complaining with the progression in the two teams, or the 2 versus 2. Be sure to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. And last but not least, enjoy the video.